Chesterfield Imperial Airsoft in association with Two Tone Airsoft Reviews and Sexy
Sound. Very good, mate. I'm about to say it. And then I'll tell you for yours.
Yeah.
And it wasn't that you couldn't throw, but when I saw how far Randall could throw.
Oh, it was a big deal. And then I realised, I was like, oh no, actually, you know what, don't worry about that.
Yeah, us versus the whole team.
Yeah. Us versus them.
Hit and out.
Three hits and out. Right. Three hits
and out. Medic.
Gun straight. Right, it is. Funny. That should be number two.
Well, he's got eyes on, obviously. Yeah. He's not going to be shooting at shadows, is he? DMO, where is he?
Huh?
Where are they?
Roger that.
For
the minute though, standing here,
he
ain't got range.
I have. You see how
I'm
outgunning everybody last time?
Whoa, coming in.
No,
they don't know, they're hitting trees in front of us, mate.
No, someone's went flying past.
I know,
yeah.
Isn't it?
Where did that come from? The left there, he's actually right over there.
Not coming here?
No, that's more like an ambulance.
It does actually, doesn't it? You were? Shoot the fuck out of him. Three hits and out then.
What about diversion tactics?
Do whatever the fuck you want, mate. There's no rule, nothing says you can't. All we're doing is literally us v them. There's no actual game plan out. So you can do whatever the fuck you want, man. I know what you're gonna do now. Watch this.
Virtuals.
We're getting fired that way, is that one of our lads?
Sorry!
Watch Bungie, watch Bungie. Get rid of the fire. He's gonna do something funny. Watch this, he's got his hand in there.
Hit!
Where did that come from? Nice, sir. Where?
He's gone again.
Watching that fort back and see the left fort. There's at least three in there. They're just medicing each other back in.